Sé algjört flón. Ég hugsa með mér hvað það var sem gerðist, en ekkert grætna grasið annars staðar en hjá þér, það veit ég vel. En ó, 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 þá finn ég ró. Því að lífið mér býður, komdu með í ferðalag, saman sjá munum bjartan dag. Í tíminn, hann líður hratt, ég vil bara komast aftur heim. Sagt að ég sé dáldið flóm, flýtir mér til þín og lá að heyra hlátra sköllin þín á ný. Er ég aftur til þín sný, þú ert mér allt. En ó, 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 þá finn ég ró. Nú kem ég heim. Því að líf sjá munum bjartan dag. Í tíminn, hann líður hratt, ég vil bara komast aftur heim. Já, enginn veit hvað koma skal, en tíminn stendur ekki í stað. Og við getum endur uppu dag á gömlu þrá.
Thank you. saw him leaving, he says, and he stops. One of us had better call up the cops. And so Patty calls the cops. And they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in a hot New Jersey night. Meanwhile, far away in another part of town, Reuben Cutt and some friends are driving around. The number one contender for the middleweight crown. Cops pull him over to the side of the road, just like the time before and time before that. In Patterson, that's just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street, unless you wanna drive ahead. Remember the murder that you happened in a bar. Remember you said you saw the getaway car. How'd you like to play ball with the law? Think it might have been that fighter running that night. Don't forget that you were white. Arthur Dexter Bradley said, I'm really not sure. Said a poor boy like you could use a break. We got you for the motel job and we're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in the stir. We want to pin this triple murder on him. He ain't no gentleman jail. He never stood a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards from the slums. To the white folks, he was just a revolutionary bomb. To the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. Though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And they all went jury agreed. Coats and their ties. I'm free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise. While Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell. An innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the hurricane. But it won't be over till they clear his name. Give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell for one time he could have been the champion of the world.
information.
What will we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning? Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning.
Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises.
Sober, put him in a longboat till he's sober, early in the morning.
Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises, early in the morning. That's what we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning.